Hello, you join me in. God damn it. Windhelm? Windhelm? Thank God I got that one. Where we will be paying a visit to Aventus. A boy who is supposedly performing something called the Black Sacrament. Get a little more. And perfect.
Please, how long must I do this? I keep praying, Night Mother. Why won't you answer me? Sweet mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear. Sweet mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear. Oh, very tired. Die, Grolla, die! Please, how long must I do this? I keep praying, Night Mother. Why won't you answer me? You've come at last! It worked! I did the Black Sacrament over and over with the body and the things. And then you... You don't have to say anything. There's no need. You're here, so I know you'll accept my contract. My mother... The headmistress is an evil, cruel woman. They call her Grella the Kind. But she's not kind. She's terrible to all of us. So I ran away and came home and performed the Black Sacrament. Now you're here and you could kill Grella the Kind.
So she's an abusive carer.
Sorry. To be honest, I'm kind of lonely here. As much as I hated getting sent to Honor Hall, Grolla is the headmistress of Honor Hall Orphanage, but not for long.
Where am I going? What? No, seriously, where am I actually going? This. Okay. Riften. Journey. We don't journey to Riften yet. I'm buying a bloody horse and taking a horse up there. I'm not walking that crap again. Wait, it's Deborah boy. Horse.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back and we'll be off.
Thank God for that. I don't want to buy a horse.
If you've never been to Riften, be sure to visit the Black Briar Meadery. A few mugs of that and you'll forget all about the long trip.
Aww. I was about to say, this doesn't seem like Riften. I remember, but I know what to do. Catch up while she's working. Oh God. Catch up while she's working, because I know where she works. Themselves from the deepest fathoms.
Should be about 6 to 7 a.m.
Hold, and stand down. If you want to get into Riften, use the north gate. This one's closed. My orders are to tell the riffraff to use the north gate. That's it. No. You can use the north gate, or you can head to the next city.
Be careful!
Sorry.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
There's nothing like fishing on Lake Andre. You should try it sometime.
So I'm going into town. Did I go out to the north gate?
Hold there. Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax. For the privilege of entering the city. What does it matter? Keep your voice down. You want everyone to hear you? Just quickly unlock the gate.
Boy, thankfully for that cheap crap.
Welcome to
head inside.
I had another run-in with the Thieves' Guild.
Be careful, Neil. The Thieves' Guild has Maven Blackbriar at its back. One snap of her fingers and you could end up in Riften jail. Or worse.
They represent the reason I'm here. I can't just ignore them, Eren.
I don't know you. You and Riften looking for trouble? Yeah? Well, I got news for you. There's nothing to see here. Last thing the Blackbriars need is some stranger sticking their nose where it doesn't belong. The Blackbriars have Riften in their pocket, and the Thieves Guild watching their back, so keep your nose out of their business. Me? I'm Maul. I watch the streets for them. If you need dirt on anything, I'm your guy. But it'll cost you. Then we're speaking the same language. Good. So what do you want to know? Be seeing you around.
I'm really getting tired of your excuses. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time.
Don't think you can barter with me like one of those damned shopkeepers.
Who shirk their duties will get an extra beating. Do I make myself clear?
Yes,
and one more thing. I will hear no more talk of adoptions. None of you riffraff is getting adopted, ever. Nobody needs you. Nobody wants you.
I want to
that,
adopt
my darlings, is why you're
children.
Here. Why you will always be here until the day you come of age and get thrown into that wide, horrible world. Now, what do you all say?
We love you, Grella. Thank you for your kindness.
Thank you for your kindness.
That's better. Now scurry off, my little gutter snipes.
You really shouldn't be here. I'm sorry, but the children aren't up for adoption right now. I'm sorry, no. Grella is the headmistress here, and she's decided not to allow any adoption. I wish things were otherwise. All of these children deserve a better home. But there's...
How dare you?
Oops.
My only concern is for the children. The poor darlings
have
no one else.
What do you want? You have no business being in here. There, Tino. Why, that little bastard. You tell him I'm coming for him. And when I find him, it'll be the beating of his miserable...
No, it won't.
When Aventus escaped, Grilla got meaner than ever. I really thought she was going to kill one of us.
Kill
Guess
one
not.
Person and you can solve so many problems.
When Aventus took off, when he said those things
I can't believe
about killing Grilla,
Grilla is dead?
I never
She's
imagined
really dead.
He was serious.
Ah! I cannot best you! Someone has killed Grilla!
Monsters come and eat you.
Dark Brotherhood. Why are they hurting each other? I'm getting out of here.
That did not go well. Potions? Sneakies?
Hey, watch it!
Well, I can admit that my restoration has gone up. The situation here. Fucking dragon turned up and they're willing to kill me.
Wait, I know you. The only mistake was you showing your face. Good enough. I'll just confiscate any stolen goods you carry. And you're free to go. I'll take my leave.
Hang on, I had a mission a while ago. Dawn Guard.
speak to a vigilant of Stendar. Cavort with any Daedra, and we will hunt you down. Yes. Our order was founded after the Oblivion Crisis. We dedicate our lives to facing the threat of Daedra wherever they appear. We're quartered in the Hall of the Vigilant. Keeper Karset heads Skyrim's branch of our order there, providing healing and justice as needed. They are profane creatures with no hope of redemption. They lure innocents to their deaths and corrupt the souls of all they touch. And their heretical artifacts grant powers to mortals that wreak havoc across Tamriel. They must be destroyed or guarded to prevent temptation. None escape the vigil. All come into the light.
Makes sense. That explains why I haven't been doing any burning damage recently. I've been using the wrong buff.
I'll see you in pieces.
Fast travel.
Yeah.
You here to join the Dawn Guard too?
Truth is, I'm a little nervous. I've never done anything like this before. I hope you don't mind if I walk up with you. Hey, don't tell Isran I was afraid to meet him by myself. Not the best first impression for a new vampire hunter, I guess. Probably killed lots of vampires, huh? I'm sure Isran will sign you right up.
One.
Sure he'll take me. I hope so.
One vampire, mate. You're likelier than me.
That must be it. Fort Dawnguard. Wow. Bigger than I expected.
Yeah. You know, when it said fort, that's not a fort, mate. That's a full-blown fucking castle. That is a legit full-blown castle in the middle of fuck-all nowhere.
Where is everybody? This place looks almost deserted.
Yeah, it is.
Wish me luck.
Except on the...
Here we go.
Why are you here, Tolan? The vigilance and...